Hello and welcome to the Magic of Mathematics channel. My name is Manohar Murthy and you are watching one amongst a series of videos exploring the world of mathematics. In this video, I will give you a visual explanation for the expansion of a plus b times a minus b. For this, I will draw a rectangle with length as a plus b units and width as a minus b units. Let us assume that this rectangle represents a rectangular sheet of paper. We know that the area of this rectangular sheet of paper is a plus b times a minus b square units. Let me now draw a square having sides measuring a units each. And let us assume that this square represents a square outline in which we need to fit in the rectangular sheet of paper. Let us now see what happens when I try to fit this rectangular sheet within the square outline. Since the length of the rectangular sheet is b units more than a, which happens to be the measurement of each side of the square outline, when I try to place the rectangular sheet within the square outline, it will project out of the square by b units. It is easy to see that the rectangular piece that projects out measures a minus b units by b units. Let us now see whether we can fit in this rectangular piece in this rectangular part of the square outline which doesn't have paper. For that, first let us get an idea of the space available in the square outline. Or in other words, let us find out the dimensions of the rectangular part which doesn't have paper. Since each side of our square measures a units, this dimension measures a units. Since this measurement is a units and this measurement is b units short of a units, it is clear that this measurement is b units. So the rectangular part which doesn't have paper yet measures a units by b units. Now it is time to find out what happens when we try to fit our rectangular projection in the space available in the square outline. For this, I will cut out the projecting rectangular piece which measures a minus b units by b units and rotate it such that it is horizontal. Let us now compare the dimensions of the rectangular projection that we have cut out with the rectangular space available in our square outline. We can see that the width is b units in each case. The length of our rectangular cutout is b units short of a units, and a units is the length of the rectangular space available to us. So we should be able to fit in this piece as shown, leaving a square space of dimension b units. We have taken our rectangular sheet and managed to fit it into our square outline, leaving out just a square bit. Hence, the area of our rectangular sheet, which is a plus b times a minus b square units, should equal the area of the original square with sides measuring a units, that is a squared, minus the area of the left out square bit with sides measuring b units, that is b squared square units. And this is the expansion of a plus b times a minus b. In this video, I presented a visual explanation for the expansion of a plus b times a minus b. If you found this video useful, I would appreciate a like. Please subscribe to my channel to be notified as and when I publish more such videos.